Hi guys, in this quick tip I will explain to you how to export to JPEG or PNG file format from Adobe InDesign. You can export all pages from active document, the range of pages, single page or selected object. There is also an option to export facing pages or spreads. Usually saving options lives in the file menu. That's the case with InDesign. Before expanding file menu, it is useful to open pages panel and to remember or to write down numbers or letters associated with pages that you want to export. I'm talking about page numbering in numbering and section options dialog. You can also expand pages panel to see your pages and their numbering options. This is useful when you want to export only some pages from your document. To export to JPEG or PNG, go to File menu and choose Export command, which offers drop-down menu with JPEG and PNG file formats. On Windows, that's Save as Type, while on Mac, that will be Format drop-down list. After choosing format, click on Save button and the export dialog will appear on your screen. In the Export JPEG or PNG dialog, you will see several options in the export section near the top of the dialog. The very first option is selection, which is active only if some object was selected before evoking export command. Another option is to choose a range of pages, and here is how to specify a range of pages or single page to export. To export a range of pages, separate numbers using hyphen. For example, to export pages 1 to 4, just type number 1 followed by hyphen followed by number 4. To export multiple pages which are not numbered in sequence numbering order, use comma as separator. For example, to export pages 1, 2 and 4, type number 1 followed by comma followed by number 2 followed by comma and number 4. To export single page, type number or letter associated with that page in Pages panel. There is also an option to check spreads and to export all or a range of spreads or facing pages. In the Image section, you can choose quality, resolution in pixels per inch, and color space from respective drop-down lists. In the Options section, you can choose to export PNG file with transparent background, to use anti-aliasing, which will smooth jagged edges on the image which is placed or linked in InDesign document, and use document bleed settings can be useful in case you have set up document bleed. The last option is to simulate overprint, which is similar to overprint preview feature. Lastly, click on export button and InDesign will export file or files. I will demonstrate now how to export any selected object like image or text frame. You will need to click on object or multiple objects while holding Ctrl or Command key to select multiple objects. After making selection, go to File, Export command, and the rest of process is the same as when exporting pages or spreads. The only difference is that you must check selection in Export section in Export JPEG or PNG dialog. The last thing that I want to mention is the ability to extract all images from the document. For this task, use File, Export, and then choose HTML from Save as Type drop-down list. So, thanks for watching, cheers, and if you have any question or doubt, please do not hesitate to leave comments on YouTube or on my blog, which is Design Easy.